Hello everybody, MSLan here, welcome back to my Mortal Shell series. In this video, this is where we left off in the last video, by not touching the reed nectar underground in the furnace, in the heart of the mountain or whatever. Let's see what it does. I don't like it already. My skeleton drinking the nectar. Yeah, it's the same as with the spider. This is it's gonna take us to the boss or something. And this is not as gruesome as the spider, even though this doesn't look very good either. Oh boy. Hello. Okay, I'm taking it back. I want to. Oh fuck. Unrepentant. Oh crap. Yeah, I knew I don't want to go there.
I've kept your flesh safe.
Thank you. So now I have to drink the nectar again. At least I can skip this now. Hello. Fuck, I'm out of stamina. Crap, I'm burning. Come on, don't eat. It takes so long. Is that my shell over there? It's actually not that bad. He just healed. Okay. And gained some new skills. Okay. What the hell was that? What are you doing? Stop throwing stuff at me. How about this? Defeat the fire, defeat Imrot. Hey, don't you get up! Don't you get up! Oh. Okay. Glimpse of annihilation. I died. I think I defeated my first boss. First real boss, I guess. Not that bad, actually. So what's what now? Let's talk with sister, what she has to say. Nothing. That's it. That's only one time thing. Glimpse of annihilation. It's the game glimpses. I guess that's a big glimpse boost. Tethered vestment. Large port. Key items. Tarnished seal and vacant stone. Okay, so I defeated the first boss. But what now? This is worse than Dark Souls. That's a shit. Hello. Maybe, just maybe, those doors at the beginning will open. That's what this shortcut is for. Oh. This is what the shortcut is for. And the knights kinda disappeared. Oh, nope, they did not. But I did, but there's something even worse. Come on. No, nope, 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 nope. Nope. Fuck. Yeah, this is the way. You would take from the main area over here. See, that's where the first demons are, were, or still are. And now it's full of ghosts. It's full of ghosts. Are dead? Oh, those fuckers are still here. Crap. Okay, so if those respond, there should be sister. There's nothing over there. Hello, sister. Yes, she is here. Nice, so I don't have to repeat all yes. that. Problem is, for that, those should be up now. Let's see. No, they're not. That's good. Knights, knights, that's some ghosts. That's two knights. Let's see what's new over here. There's a new knight over here. Nothing over here. Wanted to die anyway. I need to reset my second life, and doesn't matter that much.
I've kept your flesh safe, darling.
Thank you, sister. Those suckers, actually. That's new. Doesn't matter, since I lost my second life, might as well die. Come on, do it like here. Come on. Took you a while. Worst. Mechanical spike.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
My shell. Okay. Some glimpses. I'm gonna just that's fun. Come on. Can I actually try to seems like those ghosts are not even attacking. Okay. Fuck. Okay, I lost my life. Never mind. Once that, there's nothing in here. Some more ghosts. Scripture of Euphoria. Okay, there's a knight which has already seen me, which is kind of weird. Hello? Oh, he didn't. Hello? Come on. Fuck, there's another one. Come on. Come on. You know we can. Come on. Yeah. How? Okay. Wait, what happened to my rolls? I can't roll. I can't roll. What's that? It works, like it works here. But I can't roll. Why can't fucking roll? What the hell is that? Maybe it's a glitch or something, but... That's some nasty glitch. Died anywhere, but why can't roll?
I've kept your flesh safe, darling.
Okay, I can roll now. Maybe I can't roll inside. Maybe when I kill the ghosts. Okay, let's not kill the ghost. Okay, let's not disturb the ghosts. Nope. Fuck. So it's not the ghosts because they can and will attack you. Little shits. Okay, let's kill the... Ow! Fuck. There you fucking go.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Thank you, sister. I think it was a glitch before that I couldn't use my dodge. There's a lot of ghosts over there, but this is the door I've been looking for. I hope it will open now. Oh, no, nothing. Okay. I guess I need to go back to another sister. Slap rather hard for ghosts. Inscription stricken with all the ills that consume his skin. Emrod, last of the someone, dragged himself before the immolation. Ah, Emrod, that's the one I killed. He witnessed as he will one day the consecrated living flame, always becoming, always feeding. As its form flakes away in torrents of ash. So, of course, this fucker is here. Oh, fuck. I wasn't expecting two of you. I'll just cheese them. Huh. Okay, I've been there. You get the thing to upgrade. Molten mace or smoldering mace, the flame mace. And oh no, 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 no! Fuck! Oh fuck! Who was that? Hey, that was rude. You. That's very rude. You know what? Fuck this guy. I'm just gonna run to sister. Hello, sister. Yes. Thank God. And I'm gonna talk to sister. Why not?
With the tar throbbing in my belly, I see her completely. Each movement creates a swarm of copies. They ripple out from her, following their own whims. Some collide and join together, while others split apart, forming new copies. A reflection of reflections spreading out from her.
So I need 1,000 for that. And I need 3 for this and 20 glimpses. And a lot for this. Okay. Can actually try this for this sucker. That doesn't work. I mean, it's not. I mean, it's not bad, but it's not good either. Come on.
I've kept your flesh safe, Belmin.
Ow. There's also a trophy for the game when you never take any shell, so you're running into your skeleton alien kind of body. So it means during the whole game nothing can hit you even once, which is crazy. Oh fuck. Oh. Hey, that's not fair. There you go. Okay, I think we'll wrap this episode here. In the next episode, we'll be coming back to Fulgrim Tower. Or we'll be starting from Fulgrim Tower to getting to another areas to find another dungeon-like places and kill their bosses. So hopefully see you next time. In the meantime, don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment if you would like to like my videos or share them. And thank you for watching. See ya.